Hey guys, this is Master Fitch at World Martial Arts Academy SoCo. They're sleeping. You guys have tuned in to class number 2 for the week of May the 4th. Today we're going to be doing some stretches, we're going to be doing some switch stance drills, we're going to be doing some step sparring, some self-defense called springing scorpion, we're going to be doing pillow drills, some three steps, some punches, lots of fun stuff. Remember, practice your step sparring, your self-defense, practice your board breaking technique, your form, 8 years and up forms, but 6-7 year olds, if you want to practice forms too, go for it today. Make sure you have a nice clear space so you don't crash into anything when you're moving forward and backward. You will need a pillow today. I'll explain what that's about in a little bit. Make sure to complete your email curriculum sheets and take both of these YouTube classes every week. Keep yourself on track. So we're gonna get started in just a little bit.
Today!
Yes, sir.
Sir.
And come in. That is not what these pillows are for. Make sure you get a pillow, not too big of a pillow, just something that you can make a horse dance around, and that's the way that's gonna work, you know? So. Stop! That's not what the pillows are for either.
Start.
All right, let's get going. We're gonna start off with 10 jumping jacks. Go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I know you love it. 10 jumping disco jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hands on your hips. Look up. Look down. Look to the side. Look to the other side. Roll that. Head in a circle, both directions. Great, arms forward. Big circles and to the back. Good, small circles forward and to the back. All right, hands on your hips, little hip roll. Switch direction. Good, feet together, some knee rolls. And switch direction. Take a big, deep breath up. And go down as low as you can without bending your knees. Bend those knees, come up slow. Step way out this way. One arm down, one arm over. Long stretch. And the other side, long stretch. Good, to the center, walk them out. Bend at the waist, make a table out of your back. Hands down, walk yourself forward, drop your hips down to the mat, bring them back up. Walk them in, shoulder width, bend those knees. Good, come up slow, arch your hips forward, take a deep breath, hands up in the air, and down to the side. 10 more jumping jacks, go! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Are you ready to go? I'm gonna bring Mr. Leo on and Master T. They're gonna do some switch stance drills for you today. All right, turn it up.
Sir.
Come there.
Come on.
Right from back, fighting stance, hey.
Hey.
Switch.
Hey. Hey.
Switch.
Hey. Hey.
Switch.
Hey.
Switch.
Hey.
Double switch, say taekwondo, hey.
Taekwondo.
Hey.
Taekwondo.
Three times, say taekwondo, hey.
Taekwondo.
Hey! All right, we are going to do a jab cross combination. After you do your jab cross, automatically switch your stance. Hama!
Ay!
Dul!
Ay!
Set!
Ay!
Net!
Ay!
Dose!
Ay!
Yose!
Ay!
Yoga!
Ay!
All right, we're moving to a high block punch. Switch stance after the technique. Ha!
Ay!
Dul!
Ay!
Set!
Ay!
Net!
Ay!
Dose!
Ay!
Yose!
Ay!
Yoga!
Ay!
Our right foot is back. We're doing a front snap kick to a switch stance. Ha!
Ay!
둘,
아이,
셋,
아이,
넷,
아이,
여섯,
아이,
여섯,
아이,
일곱,
아이,
여덟,
아이.
Alright, our right foot is back. We're gonna do an in to out crescent kick to a switch stance. Loud key up at home.
하나,
아이,
둘,
아이,
셋,
아이.
네,
아이,
여섯,
아이,
여섯,
아이,
일곱,
아이,
여덟,
아이.
And our right foot is back. We're gonna turn those into some combinations now. A jab, cross to a front snap kick. That's a punch, punch kick. Ha!
아이,
둘,
아이.
And our right foot is back. We got one more to go. A high block, reversed punch, into out crescent kick to a switch stance. Ha!
Ay!
Dul!
Ay!
Tay!
Ay!
Nay!
Ay!
Dase!
Ay!
Dase!
Ay!
Yuga!
Ay!
Yara!
Ay!
Chariot! Your 10 jumping jacks! Jump!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right, give it a big hand, turn it up, and Kenya. Thank you, gentlemen. Sir. All right, we're gonna go through our step sparrings really quick. We'll start off with step sparring number one. Remember, repeat after me loudly at home. From ready stance, step sparring number one, V step, knife block, middle punch, elbow. Back to ready stance. Again, repeat loudly. V-step, knife block, middle punch, elbow. Kiyotse, ayya! Back to ready stance. Step sparring number two. Repeat after me. Back step, knife block, front kick, palm attack. Back to ready stance again. Back step, knife block, front kick, palm attack, kiyotse, ayya! Back to ready stance. Step sparring number three. Side step. Side kick. Chop. Spin. Elbow. Back to ready stance. Again. Side step. Side kick. Chop. Spin. Elbow. Kiap. Back to ready stance. Self defense. Four swords. Number one. Again, repeat after me. Step. Double block, chop, palm, uppercut, back to ready stance, again, step, double block, chop, palm, uppercut, kia, aya, and chari up, good, 10 more jumping jacks, go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and show resting stance. I'm gonna bring Master T back on today. We're gonna work on some self-defense from the Kovar system. This is something that we've done in class before. It incorporates break falling and kicks and ground self-defense. What you would do if you were down on the ground. We've always called it springing scorpion. So I'm gonna kind of set it up now. If Master T were to attack me or someone were to attack me, I ended up on the ground. Number one, I have to keep my hands in front of me, at least one hand at all time. So I'm gonna start by going down with my break fall. If he comes toward me, I wanna pump out a side kick into his shin, always keeping my hand up. I cannot use my hands to get myself off the ground. So I'm gonna put one foot down, bring the other one up, and I'm gonna follow up with another arch kick, get both feet underneath my body, and bring myself up. I always had one hand in front of me to try to defend myself. So we're gonna go ahead and sit down, sir.
Sir.
From here,
Remember, when you break fall, your arm from the elbow to the tips of your finger will hit the ground at the same time. Not your hand, not your elbow. This is how you get hurt. So we're gonna break fall to the side. Pump out that side kick. Plant it. Bring the other foot up. Bring your rear up off the ground. Kick. Put your feet underneath and come back up. All right, good job. Back down. We're gonna do this a couple more times. Here we go. Hada! Good. Again, down. Here we go. Hada! All right, one more. And hada! All right, chaniya. And a kene. So today, make sure you have some room. We're doing some drills moving forward. We're not gonna turn around and go away from the screen. You're gonna go forward, and then you're gonna reset where you started from. Master T is gonna do these. These are three-step combination drills. I'll call them off. Good luck, do a great job with this one. All right, Sparty stands, hey!
Hey!
Start off with three-step side punches. Hada!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
Reset. Hada!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
Reset. One more time. Hada!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
Reset. This time we'll do a step, palm up, knife strike. And hada!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
Huh!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
Hada!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
Huh!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
Alright, this time instead of stepping, you're gonna slide forward. You're gonna do a sliding reverse knife strike. Palm is gonna be facing the floor, it'll be your lead hand. And hada!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
And switch feet.
Sir.
And hula.
Aye. Aye. Aye.
And good.
Aye. Aye. Aye.
And right foot back. Sir. Moving forward. Three front snap kicks. Hula.
Aye. Aye.
Hula.
Aye. Aye. Aye.
Set.
Aye. Aye. Aye!
Net!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
And right foot is back, moving forward, sliding side kick. Hada!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
Bull!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
And switch feet!
Sir.
And hada!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
And good!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
Now one more! Right foot's back. We're gonna do a pivot side kick to a knife hand block. Three times and reset. Hada!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
Huh!
Aye! Aye! Aye!
One more time, sir. Hada!
Aye! 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 Aye!
And chariya!
Sir.
Ten jumping jacks, go!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Heads up, sir! Right on! Jump right out there, Mr. Leo! Alright, if you don't have your pillows, make sure then get them now. If you don't have a pillow, just make sure you make a big stance. Set anything, a piece of paper down in front of you, but nothing tall because you don't want to trip up on it. So we're doing quarter turn drills today. We're doing some punches, some knife strikes, some combinations. We're going to do them from a horse stance, and we're going to do them from a fighting stance. So we'll rotate a fourth of a turn. When I key off, you're just going to jump into your horse stance and do the technique that I say to do. All right, good luck with this one. Do your best. All right, we'll start off. All right, switch your stance before you do the technique. So we're going to be going to your right the first time. We're going to start off with a middle body punch. Ha-da!
Ay!
Dul!
Ay!
Say!
Ay!
Nay!
Ay!
Now turn to your left. Ha-da!
Ay!
Dul!
Ay!
Say!
Ay!
Nay!
Ay!
Excellent job. We're going to start with a double knife strike. To your right.
Ha-da!
Ay!
Dul!
Ay! Say!
Ay!
Nay!
Ay!
And to the left.
Ha-da!
Ay!
Dul!
Ay! Say!
Ay!
Nay!
Ay!
And to the right, we're going to do a high block punch.
Ha-da!
Ay!
Dul!
Ay! Say!
Ay!
Nay!
Ay!
To the left.
Ha-da!
Ay!
Dul!
Ay! Say!
Ay!
Nay!
Ay!
And chariot! And Kunai. All right, we're going to do a guard stance now. Your left foot will be in front of the pillow. Your right foot will be behind the pillow. All right, we're going to start off turning to your right, and we're going to start off with a knee strike. And
ta-da!
Ay!
Ay!
Dul!
Ay!
Ay! Say!
Ay!
Ay! Nay!
Ay!
Ay! And turning to the left.
Ha-da!
Ay!
Ay!
Ta!
Ay!
Ay! Say!
Ay!
Ay! Nay!
Ay!
All right, let's make sure our right foot is back now. Do your front snap kick and then switch your stance.
Ha-da!
Ay!
Ay!
Dul!
Ay!
Ay! Say!
Ay!
Ay! Nay!
Ay!
Ay! And switch feet.
Sure.
Same thing. Ha-da!
Ay!
Ay!
Dul!
Ay!
Ay!
Say!
Ay!
Ay! Nay!
Ay!
Ay! And switch feet.
Sure.
Last one, guys. We're going to put this one together. Knee strike, reset, front snap kick, switch stance to the right.
Ha-da!
Ay!
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 Dul!
Ay!
Ay!
Ay! Say!
Ay!
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 Nay!
Ay!
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 And switch feet.
Sure.
Last one, to the left.
Ha-da!
Ay!
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 Dul!
Ay!
Ay!
Ay! Say!
Ay!
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 Nay!
Ay!
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 And chariot! Okay, grab those pillows, guys!
Sure.
All right, come over here! Let me have them! Nice! Chariot!
And a Kenya.
We're almost there. You guys hang tough. Lao Kiabs today. We're going to end up with some basic techniques, some Qigong exercises. Chariot! And a Kenya. Ready stance, Junbi!
Yes, sir.
Riding horse stance. Hey!
Aye.
Middle body punch. Hey!
Aye.
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 Double punch, Taekwon. Hey!
Taekwon.
Hey!
Taekwon.
Hey!
Taekwon.
Hey!
Taekwon.
Two punches, say stay strong. Hey!
Stay strong.
Hey!
Stay strong.
Hey!
Stay strong.
Hey!
Stay strong.
Three punches, Taekwondo. Hey!
Taekwondo.
Hey!
Taekwondo.
Hey!
Taekwondo.
Hey!
Taekwondo.
Chariot. And a kane. Right foot back. Guard stance.
Aye.
So usually we do our one kick combinations. Today we're not. We're doing free sparring. These guys are going to blast off like rocket ships doing all kinds of crazy kicks. You guys at home, try to keep up with them. Key up loud. And a shin jump.
Aye.
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 Ay!
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 Don't give up! Ay! Ay!
Ay!
Ay!
Ay!
Ay!
Ay!
Ay! Chariot! And conditional resting stance. Deep breathing in. We have a couple more things we're going to do. Actually, before we end today, I want to make sure that everybody knows how much work is going into these. We have a lot of help. Master Lee, come on around, sir.
Yes,
please get behind the cameras right here. Everybody get back to the hands.
Hey, y'all come in quick.
Right on, right on, right. Master T and Mr. Leo, both, everybody, bow. Very good. Jump off. I'm going to run out some Qigong exercises today. All right, everybody take a deep breath. Inhale deep. Exhale down.
All right, let's step out. Horse stance, inhale up. Exhale out. Good, inhale up. Exhale out. Bring those hands down to your side, wave them in the clouds, up. And out. Again, up. And out. Good, one more. Make your bowl, scoop up your good energy. Inhale up. Exhale out. Scoop it up. And spread it out. Good, one more. Scoop it up. Spread it out. Last one, scoop it up. And spread it out. Good, and show resting stands. Before we end today, I wanna share a little story that I just heard from another martial arts school owner that I follow quite a bit. And it's a story about a bird. This bird flies and lands on a tree branch. And it's so happy to be there because it makes him feel safe. Because he's up off the ground where none of the wild animals can get him, so he feels very safe. But one day, a ginormous storm comes in, really, really windy, and the tree branch is swinging, and he's afraid. He's so afraid that he's gonna fall down to the ground. But then he remembers he has wings and he can fly. You and I are kind of like that bird. We're all kind of like that bird. Sometimes bad things happen to us, but one thing that martial arts has taught us is to maintain an indomitable spirit, to understand that no matter what bad happens in this world, we can overcome it because, number one, we believe in ourselves, and number two, we're not quitters. I believe in you, all right? Put your mind and body together. From your mind, positive thoughts. From your heart, positive actions. Class over. Kamsahamnida.